Once upon a time in a small town in Germany, there was a humble shoemaker who wanted to make shoes for all sportsmen and women. His name was Adi Dassler. In 1936, Adi handmade a pair of running shoes for a young American athlete called Jesse Owens, who went on to win 4 gold medals. As an athlete himself, Adi was able to get into the minds and bodies of the people he made equipment for. At the 1954 World Cup final, the German football team needed a miracle to defeat the all-conquering Hungarians. Adi invented the revolutionary screw in studs that were changed at halftime to give better grip on the rain-soaked pitch. Dick Fosbury was the first man ever to high jump backwards. For his new technique, Adi made 2 different shoes. He took gold and the Fosbury flop was born. Adi also made boxing boots for the greatest of all time. And signature shoes for some of the most colorful tennis players to grace the sport. No matter what sport, Adi helped them all. And then a strange thing happened. Adidas started to live outside the courts, pitches, and stadiums. Everyday people across the world adopted Adi's 3-striped gear as part of their own style. Maybe they saw the truth and honesty stitched into every product Adi made. And the people who wore Adidas shared his spirit. Adi was a true original, an innovator, a one of a kind. And chances are that somewhere, sometime, he made something for you.